We are a rescue and rehab facility, and when animals cannot be released, we provide forever homes to them.
All the animals who are residents within the aquarium have some sort of rescue story. These animals are deemed by their governing agencies non-releasable, which means they can't survive out in the open ocean or out in their natural environment, and they need to be cared for and have a forever home. And that's what Clearwater Marine Aquarium provides for them.